Nathan, chasing horse, seeking information about an alternative suspect. The 8 News Now investigators obtained 2 new documents filed by his defense team. Now, the Dances with Wolves actor is requesting evidence from prosecutors and claims that he is being unlawfully detained. Chasing Horse is accused of victimizing indigenous girls and women and heading a cult. Head to 8newsnow.com where Vanessa Murphy breaks down this new information.